Florida, third in the SEC championships this year, Jeremy Hall. In lane four, also from Florida, the SEC runner-up, Jeff Dempse. In lane five, from Auburn, the SEC champion. He was fourth in the 200 meters of last time, Marcus Rowland. In lane number six, from Texas A&M, he was the Big 12 runner-up this year, sixth in this race last year, and third in the NCAA Outdoor 100 meters in 2009, Darrell Murray. In lane seven, from Kentucky, he was fifth in this race last year, and fifth in the outdoors at 100 meters as well, Rondell Cervelo. And in lane number eight, the only freshman in the field from Ole Miss, he was fourth in the SEC championships, Michael Granger. And with the bar going to 450, ladies and gentlemen, this one would represent the best jump in the nation by a collegian this year. Hudson has cleared a 448, which tied her for fifth on the all-time collegiate list. Bar now going to 450. That is 14-9.
Oh, you're
Hudson
fine.
And Virgil still in competition here.
Go anywhere and it's not going to be good.
Hudson is on the runway.
You're fine. I'm just going
to
lean so I don't shake.
So Dempse is back this year, a 6.56 yesterday.